I didn't expect that. Now let me see that leg. The injury isn't too bad. A simple healing tonic should do.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You just wait there and rest. My apothecary bag should be somewhere around here. I thought the temple was empty. I guess you didn't expect to meet the Grand Vizier here either.
No, I didn't expect him to be here. That talisman you carelessly picked up, I was on my way to hide it from Zavet in here.
A grand idea. Except that apparently he was waiting for you.
He's well informed, better than I predicted. I've been on the run for months. It's not the best time to discuss this.
This power, I was barely able to control it. What was that?
I don't know. Honestly, I was surprised as you. When I touched it, the feeling was rather annoying. Maybe there's something special about you.
I don't feel any more special than before.
Whatever you think of it, that power saved our lives. For a while, at least. Let's not waste this opportunity.
Stuck. Oh, come on. Oops. Wait. Darius, there's a room behind this, but I can't move the door.
I'll look into it once I'm able to walk.
I guess you don't have any water with you, Darius.
You guess right. I left my equipment at the entrance.
I might have an idea about where to get at least a few drops. I thought the temple was empty. I guess you didn't expect to meet the... It's ready. Drink it.
That smells bad. Ugh.
Don't be a baby. See? It worked.
You're quite talented, I must say. It's as good as new.
Let's put this lake to the test. Take a look at that sarcophagus.
Now, let me take a look at that. I can't do that barehanded. Here we go. Let's see what's in there. Follow me. Now look at that. This might be our way out. It's a magical lamp.
Let's figure out how to get there first. Then we'll see if it's really magical. I'm not walking across that thing.
Fine, I'll do it.